Alright, hidden enemy base. It's an EVE Online level 5 mission. Heading in now. This is against the Minotaur. It says find and destroy the hidden base and all enemy ships. All right, so there's three choices. Remote cloak array, remote cloak array. Okay, take the one in the middle. Oops. There.
Warp drive active.
So I've never done this. I'm not sure what these other two things do. Maybe there's some gimmick mechanic in here. Well, this first area is done. Wasn't too many things to kill, but not too shabby. Off to the next point.
Orb drive active. Orb drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Thank you.
All right, so this mission's finally done. So you have the three gateways in the beginning. Probably best to go through the bottom and the top first. The cloaks, blow up the cloaking station thingies, kill all the dudes, then go in the center, kill all the dudes there, and then there's another gate, and it leads you here. Interesting mission. Where's my build? That's gonna be it for this.